Well, the role of the European Union is first of all to introduce this framework for convergence. And this week in Göteborg, the heads of state will sign the pillar of social rights. This is a proclamation, and the role of the European Union has been to introduce this pillar. And then the role of the European Union, meaning the Commission, but also Parliament, the Council, the Member States, will be to implement it.